The giant mouse of Minsk chases the cats down the pier and into the ocean. A tramp steamer bound for China picks up the cats and carries them away. One rainy night, Fivel got separated from the ones he loved, and he went to Orphan's Alley, where he fell into despair. But there was hope indeed.